Welcome back, Blade of the Dark Moon. If mine power be needst, I shall assist thee.
Oh, there you are. Where have you... I guessed you... Bah! It's actually quite nice here, you know. The Hollows don't care for a skinny old twig like me. I've got Yulia. And nobody pelts me with stones anymore. You're undead. You know how it is. I was treated worse back at home. Eh? My wares? Of course they're stolen. What did you think? And when you lose your head, I'll sell it all again. Oh, this one. Ain't she lovely? Her name is Yulia. She's plumb in love with me. You'd never leave my side now, would you, Yulia? Oh, you can forget it. I'm all that she needs. Careful! She'll bite your little fingers off. Be kind, Yulia, be kind! Here, I'm not here to chit-chat. We talk... Hey! What? What's the matter?
My, is that an ember from New Londo? And a fine ember it be. What is that? Why not leave it with me? I'll give you a flame to feast your eyes upon. Yes, yes, very well. We'll get these old bones to work. But that will require a visit to Lost Isolde. I've told you, if I have anything to offer, speaking honestly, I must say that I'm at my very limit. There's no more work to be done. Unless I have the flame of that legendary witch. But that will require a visit to Lost Isolde. Impossible. What was that about? Don't be coming home. Why, that's an ember unlike any that I have seen. A very curious pattern. Could it be the flame of the legendary witch? I know. Suppose you left that ember with me. Old Vanos would never let you down. No, not ever. Yes, splendid. Splendid indeed. My, oh my, you precious little thing. I've told you, if I have any speaking honestly, what was that, Doug? What's that then? Then produce. I've told you, if I'm speaking, but now where have you gone?